60 FPS. And this is the first action game ever that features 4K 60 FPS, and it supports electronic stabilization. So I'm gonna test a little bit the low light thing to see how it performs.